Musically, if I have a song, it's surely the Rustic Wedding Symphony by Goldmark. And many times when I'm all alone at night being soothed by Goldmark and thinking how much I'll love you tomorrow, I decide in panic that I should end it all. You see, somebody once said, illicit love is made up of stolen moments, pilfery of passion. Well, ours is no petty theft. This is grand larceny of love. Stolen, borrowed, whatever these may be, they're the minutes that are the most important of the day. Sometimes I curse those empty parts of the clock face that don't belong to you. But other times I thank them for letting my mind savor what we've had and my heart rest in preparation for the splendor of our stolen love. If my love is lastness, doesn't matter. I'd kill for it if I had to.